When you go full body, like when you go full body and you put it into athletics and you tote a pistol, like toting a pistol with full body, it's fucking wild. Cause like all you do is keep the gun forward and shoot people. Like, allows you to shoot pistols and revolvers or sprint while carrying a body. That's a 12. Allows to reload while sprinting, sliding, and vaulting. That's look at that. That's increased mitigation while carrying a body. Because the body is taking the bullets now. There's like more to it. Let's see. Allows you to shoot while sprinting, sliding, and vaulting. Dodge does not drain stamina. Like, I did it as a street kid to make it funny, like, in my eyes, because it would fit in the Dow of, like, some guy who vaults, jumps, and just shoots. But it's, like, reflex, body, and then tech or cool. If you take tech, you can do energy weapons. It's pretty wild. But I like energy weapons. Don't tell me I can walk in between. Oh, no, I can't. Alright, fuck it. Yeah, you want to call me a mouth breather? Do you know what it means if I'm able to breathe through my mouth because I'm not sucking a dick? Ah, it hurts somebody's feelings. Somebody's going through some shit. Somebody's complaining hard. Alright. I bet you I can go to the other one without issue.
One of my net runners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in the ring.
When I get, like, real deep into this game, I'm probably gonna stop stealing casually like this. Somebody's watching me and they're like, dude, you steal everything. I'm like, bro, do you know the point of the game? But if I'm setting a bad example somehow, I don't know what to say. Like, I've been playing video games a long time and all I say is, ooh, a piece of candy. Supposedly this guy sells you, parts later. But I've never seen it. Netrunner parts. That's what the book said, but the book has said a lot that has not happened for me. Let's pretend. Where'd the camera go?
Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Had a peek at your messages. Looks like this spectral kid was right.
I get stuck after all. When he find out, he'll become completely insufferable.
That way you didn't ask him for help? In case of a fragile ego?
No. But because I was trapped in the subnet, the lights were as far as I could go.
So, probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always find an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
Like, look how much I saved him on mines, because he didn't have to blow up. Okay, how much weight do I have on me? I'm not sure if I can carry all these guns. Can I sell things to this establishment? I don't have the money. I'll take some ramen. marina. And that. Hold on, some alcohol. I have a special occasion. Donaghy, dude, that guy was drinking Donaghy's, fucking Yorinobu, and it's not like high end, like not even in a value sense. Like, not sure if he enjoys it, not sure if it's whack shit. Like, I've picked more expensive bottles up off the ground. Like, I sold some expensive shit. Like, Baalbek Arrak, I'll take that back. And the Armagnac Massey, yeah. Let all the low tier stuff stay. I know if I go into certain bars, I was selling it for like real money. On some, that shit's sealed and good? Yes, I will take that as a connoisseur of alcohol. Fuck, bro. I got it. See, this works. Enjoy. Is somebody alive? Okay. That's not an easy saw. Fuck are you doing, bro? Oh, Akilah is hot. So the issue is this guy has people in actual cages. There's so many alive somewhere, is that the issue? Nope, it's done. Alright. Oh, is this the first taste of Sixth Street, guys? Okay, stop. Actual corporate dress. We go for the extra army. Do we have better pants? Off compliment to our pants. Oh, I do. I do. Oh no. Look at all those hazmat suits I have. I should go. Alright.
You want trouble?
This is the bioconductor. Okay, so this is here. Where's the bus station? It's down over here. Oh, okay. Nope. Oh, it's an unheard station. But the bioconductor, though. Let's see if China. There's like some weird. Over here, there's a legendary. Oh, really? I have to actually wear that. Alright, so reduces, so total reduction is like 8 and 14, that's 22 block reduction. That doesn't help me, that's not what I want. I don't block. No, stop, no! If you can't do the walker crawl animation, you're stuck. At the high end, people get psycho in this game because you can reroll stuff. So sometimes people just save outside of range and then just keep going to it and reloading. I'm not going to say it cheapens the experience, but I'll say it's tedious. Oh, we locking doors now, bro? Yeah. I guess it'll be added. I guess the test of Cyberpunk 2077 will actually be when the updates stop coming for it. Yeah, I think somebody's coming in through one of the small fucking windows in my basement. But I locked them pretty hard. Like, not the windows, but the way in and out of my basement. Bump this to 14, get a perk point. Mm.